That's sorted that one out in a hurry. That is a gorgeous delivery. Taylor has done what every man in the West Indies wanted him to do. He has got rid of Kevin Peterson at the first attempt.
The celebrations begin in the stands. Look at them in the background. They're loving it. The danger man has gone. What a sight for the local crowd. Peterson looks at the big screen. His off stump went flying back, just like the old days. A fast man, no loosener this time. Full and straight. And what a sight for the fast bowler. Off stump, cartwheeling back, a little bit of swing. And England's danger man's gone for one. It's 12 for 3.